Good day. Let's turn our Bible in the book of Galatians 6, verse 9. It says, "Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap a harvest if we do not give up." This verse tells us that we should not get tired of doing good things. Maybe you've been sowing, giving all the time, but nothing is happening to you. All you should check how you did plant your seed. So as like the farmer, when you wanna plant the seed, you firstly make sure that the soil is nourished. It does make sure that you put fertilizer, and also if the plants are growing, it does keep on watering and cultivate the plants for the seed to grow. So for us as the Christian, we should make sure that if we are giving, we should give having a positive mind, give wholehearted, pray about the seed. And also remember in the book of 1 Samuel, God says, "I don't look at the appearance or the character of the person. I judge by the heart." But if you do give with the grudges, no, God will not answer your prayers. So what we should do, we should have the positive mind, never have that negative mind. So we should not give up on doing the right things. As the scripture says, "When the time is right, I, the Lord, I will set you free."